works. The first one, in fact, Tathagarantha. Why it is called as Tathagarantha? Because it is ending with the Mahat. Bada Mahat. Mahat Parvatam. Parvatam Tapasakalinga. So Mahat Parvatam. We use it for adjective also. Now let us see. Mahat, Mahati, Mahanti. Prathama. Mahat, Mahati, Mahanti. Dvitiya. Same. Prathama and Dvitiya both are same in Tapasakalinga. Mahata, Mahatvyam, Mahatvihi. Dvitiya. Mahate, Mahatvyam, Mahatvyah. Chaturthi. Mahatah, Mahatvyam, Mahatvyah. Panchami. Mahatah, Mahatoho, Mahatam. Shashti. Mahati, Mahatoho, Mahatsu. Saptami. Hey Mahat, Hey Mahati, Hey Mahanti. Iti Sambodhana. Now let us see a new word. Now let us see Aham Shabda Nakaranta, which means Dina or Day. Prathama Vibhakti. Aha, Ahani, Ahani. Have a look here. This is your consonant, ha. But here, ha is not consonant. Dvitiya Vibhakti. Aha, Ahani, Ahani. Here there is no consonant, it's a full word. Here this is consonant, is Ardha Vyanjana, ha. But here in this consonant, the vowel is mixed. Tritiya. Ahana, Ahobhya, Ahobhi. Again here, ha. In fact, consonant is not, only consonant is present, vowel is not mixed. Chaturthi, Ahane, again here only consonant. Ahane, Ahobhya, Ahobhya. Ahana, Ahobhya, Ahobhya. Ahana, Ahano, Ahana. Ahani, Ahano, Ahansu. He, Ahane, Ahani. Now let me tell you one trick in this all, so you can recognize every cat and you can learn any word. In the Tapasakalinga, first Prathama and Dvitiya are saying, and Tritiya always ending with A. And in Dvitiya Vachana, everyone know that Abhyam covers Tritiya, Chaturthi and Panchami. In Tritiya, you can see Bahuvachan always ending with Bhihi, Abhihi, Obhihi, and Chaturthi and Panchami is Bhiha, and Shashti again here Ahannaha. Panchami and Shashti is same, Ahannaha, Ahannaha. Shashti, Vibhakti, Dvivachan always Ahanno, Oho is added, like Guruho. Oho, Oho, Ahna. Always Shashti Vibhakti Bahuvachana is ending with Na. Sometimes if the word is Ra, if the letter Ra is present, definitely it is ending with Na. Or else always it is ending with Na. Ahni, Ahnamo, Ahansu. Always it is ending with the Shatkona in that Sh, that is Shu. Or sometimes this Sa, Su. So, Ahani Saptami Bhakti is ending with E, short over E, Ahani, Ahnomo, Ahsu, He Ahoha, He Ahani, He Ahani. Let us see one more time. Ahaha Ahani Ahani, Prathama. Ahaha Ahani Ahani, Dvitiya. Ahna Ahobhya Ahobhi, Dvitiya. Ahne Ahobhya Ahobhya. Chaturthi Ahna Ahobhya Ahobhya. Panchami Ahna Ahno Ahna. Shashti Ahni Ahno Ahsu. Saptami He Ahava He Ahni He Ahani. Iti Sambodhana. Now let us see Sakaranta Mana Shabda Artha Man. Prathama Vibhakti, Manaha Manasi Manasi. Dvitiya Vibhakti, Manaha Manasi Manasi. Tritiya, Manasa Manobhya Manobhi. Chaturthi, Manase Manobhya Manobhya. Manasaha Manobhya Manobhya. Panchami, Manasaha Manasoho Manasam. Shashti, Manasi Manasoho वाचा, तपस शब्द अर्थ तप, उरस शब्द अर्थ छाती, पयस शब्द अर्थ दूध. Now, in this, which word we will do? Okay, let us see examples of example of paya. In South sense, payasam, it is called as payasam because it is mixed with the milk. So they may say that payasam. So payasam means milk and added with seed and some shivaya, it is called as. So let us see payas shabda. Sadharanta payas shabda artha du. पयः पयसि पयांसि प्रथमा, पयः पयसि पयांसि द्वितीया, पयसा पयोभ्यां पयोभिः तृतीया, पयसे पयोभ्यां पयोभ्यः चतुर्थी, पयसः पयोभ्यां पयोभ्यः पञ्चमी, पयसः पयसोः पयसा षष्ठी, पयसि पयसोः पयत्सु सप्तमी, हे पयः हे पयसि हे पयांसि इति संबोधना. Let us see, take one more word, tapas शब्द. सकारान्त तपस शब्द अर्थ तप. तपः तपसि तपांसि प्रथमा, तपः तपसि तपांसि द्वितीया, तपसा तपोभ्यां तपोभिः तृतीया, तपसे तपोभ्यां तपोभ्यः चतुर्थी, तपसः तपोभ्यां तपोभ्यः पञ्चमी, तपसः तपसोः तपसां षष्ठी, तपसि तपसोः तपस्सु सप्तमी, हे तपः हे तपसि हे तपांसि इति संबोधना. Any three word from this you have to run, that is your homework. Let us see चक्षुष शब्द अर्थ नेत्र. चक्षुः चक्षुषी चक्षुंषी, चक्षुः चक्षुषी चक्षुंषी द्वितीया, चक्षुषा चक्षुर्भ्यां, can you see here the plural, चक्षुर्भ्यां चक्षुर्भिः, चक्षुषे चक्षुर्भ्यां चक्षुर्भ्यः, चक्षुषः चक्षुर्भ्यां चक्षुर्भ्यः, चक्षुषः चक्षुषोः चक्षुषां, चक्षुषी चक्षुषोः चक्षुषु, हे चक्षुः हे चक्षुषी हे चक्षुषीः. इन द सेम वे देयर आर सम वर्ड्स व्हिच वी राइट अकॉर्डिंग टू चक्षुष शब्द. दोस वर्ड्स आर आयुष शब्द अर्थ आयु, धनुष शब्द अर्थ मनुष्य, वपुष शब्द अर्थ शरीर, these three words also run like चक्षु शब्द. For example, let us see one example. धनु धनु धनुषी धनुषी प्रथमा, धनु धनुषी धनुषी द्वितीया, धनुषा धनुष्भ्यां धनुष्भिः तृतीया, धनुषे धनुष्भ्यां धनुष्भ्यः चतुर्थी, धनुषः धनुष्भ्यां धनुष्भ्यः पञ्चमी, धनुषः धनुषोः धनुषां षष्ठी, धनुषी धनुषोः धनुषु सप्तमी, हे धनु हे धनुषि हे धनुषि हे धनुषि इति संबोधना. चक्षु इन द सेम वे यू हैव टू रन वपुष शब्द. लिटिल बट इट इज दिस वर्ड, इट इट कैन कम इन पिक्चर रीडिंग, सो दीज वर्ड्स आर यूजफुल, सो बेटर यू बाय हार्ट दीज वर्ड्स. गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स. नाउ लेट अस सी संख्यावाचक शब्दाः मींस नंबर्स. How the numbers turns in pulling the screening the numbers of the leader means in the main female and gender gender. Now we can appear we are going to see number 1. Number 1 again it shows that it is 1. So there is only a vachan we can see here, no dvivachan, no bahuvachan. no double and no plural. So we cannot see no double and no plural. So what I have done here, here I have written pulling, here I have written stree, and here I have written napusakalinga. And here I have written all the vibhaktis. Now let us see. Prathama vibhakti, see here pulinga ekam. Okay, for example, see ekam sudhamandam, ekam balakam. Eka, eka nauka, eka darbi, eka nadi, ekam phalam, ekam netram, ekam prajanam. Okay, now dvitiya vibhakti, see ekam balakam pashyatu. Ekam, here we are using dvitiya vibhakti for karma. Ekam balakam pashyatu, ekam balikam pashyatu, ekam phalam pashyatu. Now see the tritiya vibhakti. Ekena balakena, ekena balakena, ekaya balikaya, ekena netrena. Now see chaturthi vibhakti. Ekasmai balakaya phalam dadatu, ekasyai balikayai phalam dadatu, ekasmai netraya phalam. Now netraya jalam dadatu, we cannot give phalam for netra, so ekasmai netraya jalam dadatu. Now ekasmat balakat, ekasmat balakat, ekasyaha balikayaha ekasmat netrat phalat vrukshat. Now vrukshat will not come here, vrukshat will come here because vrukshat is pulling. Ekasya balakasya, ekasyaha balikayaha, ekasyaha natikayaha, ekasyaha naukayaha, ekasya phalasya, ekasya varnasya, ekasmin vrukshe, ekasyam nadyam, ekasmin phale. In the same way, there are some differences while doing gau and tree. Gau always runs double. I will give you which page number you have to prefer. Now, for tree, it is always comes in plural. So, tree is always bahuvachan. So, that is also, I will give you the reference number. After this all, we are going to see aham, tvam, then ashvad and dushvad shabda, how they run, and at the same time we are going to see other all pronouns how they run, like kim shabda, yaha yauke, kaha kauke, then saha kauke, tat shabda. These all shabdas we are going to see in the next session. So after doing this all, we are going to solve the worksheet which we have already with us.